You know, one of the big questions I think that everybody has about these January 6th hearings is, are they having any impact on the public? And to answer that question, all we have to do is look at the polls. And right now, the polls are in fact showing us that yes, these hearings are having a tremendous impact on the public. Let me start off. And this is a poll I've talked about a couple times, but there are new things to add to it now. So prior to the January 6th hearings, right, that very first primetime hearing, prior to that, a poll came out showing 2/3 of the country did not believe that Donald Trump was involved or responsible for what happened on January 6th. Shortly after those first two hearings, poll came out and it had flipped. 2/3 of the country now said, yeah, Donald Trump is in fact responsible for what happened that day. But a majority who believed he was responsible did not think that he should be criminally charged for it. Well, now a new poll shows that of those 2/3 who do believe that Donald Trump is responsible for what happened, now a majority, 66% of them, do say that he should be criminally charged. So we are watching as these opinion polls continue to shift, and they're shifting in a way that, of course, is very bad for Donald Trump. Because again, it went from, no, he's not responsible, to, yes, he's responsible, but it's not criminal what he did, to, yes, he's responsible, and yes, he should be criminally charged. He should be prosecuted for this. And folks, this has all happened in the span of, what, 3 weeks? 3 weeks is what we're looking at here. 6 hearings so far. That's all it took. 6. For the public to look at this and say, oh my God, yes, this man is responsible for this. Yes, this man has to be held liable for this. Now, unfortunately, we have seen time and time again in this country for decades now that our elected leaders do not necessarily care what the polling data shows. If they did, we would have, you know, universal health care, action on climate change, debt-free college, student loan forgiveness, things like that. So the elected leaders in this country are very, very good at ignoring what public opinion polls tell them the public actually wants. So will this have any impact on whether or not Merrick Garland wakes up and says, hey, you know what? I've got plenty of evidence already. I'm going to go ahead and start the grand jury to indict Donald Trump. Probably not. But as these hearings go on, we're starting to hear louder and louder voices calling for Merrick Garland to actually do something about this. And that, to me, is probably even greater than these public opinion polls that are shifting away from Donald Trump. As more and more people call for the DOJ to get off their butts and do something here, eventually those calls are going to be deafening for that law enforcement agency. Eventually, we're going to get enough information and enough evidence that even they, who want to avoid the political fight, will not be able to stay out of it. Yes, it's going to be viewed as political. There's nothing you can do to get around that. But for the good of the country, it has to happen. And don't be afraid to do it either, because as the polls are showing us, most of this country has your back on this issue.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.